everybody. I'm Christiana Lilly, web editor with Boca Magazine, and we are so honored to be a part of the Habitat for Humanity of South Palm Beach County Women Build just before Mother's Day. We're here with Carrie, and tell us about what Women Build brings to the community and to Habitat for Humanity.
Oh, thanks. Well, first of all, it's great to have you here.
Thank you.
I'm Carrie Olchin, Vice President and Chief Development Officer for Habitat for Humanity, and Women Builder is the title that I am most honored to share with my fellow sisters of the Pink Hard Hat. Everywhere you look, it's a sea of pink hats up here. These 200 empowered women have come together to raise funds and actually raise the roof, literally as well as figuratively today.
And heading Women Build, we have Robin here today, and you actually had it as a mother-daughter project. Yes. Tell me a little bit about that, especially with Mother's Day right here.
It's been so great. My mother and I have been co-chairing the event together, and it's been so special leading up to Mother's Day and getting to bring in all of our friends and their daughters, and it's just been a great experience.
And what kind of a bonding experience is that with you and your mother?
Well, even just yesterday when we were lifting the trusses on the roof and we were doing it together, and we just looked at each other in the middle and we actually said, we're like, we're never going to forget these memories that we're doing together. It's just incredible.
And all of this week's efforts are for this wonderful mother-daughter team. You guys must be so excited to see this house coming together.
I am very excited.
Mom? Oh yes, I'm very excited.
Well, my mom had to do, well, I also helped, but she did majority, 500 sweat equity hours. You also go to classes for like home financing to really prep us and get us ready to be able to get qualify and get this home. So we're educated and we're just ready to move in now.
Excellent. Well, happy Mother's Day and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.